I don't know if you're aware, but our Scenic Rivers Act, which is one of the oldest in the nation, and it's protected our beautiful rivers and bayous from overdevelopment, and given us this the beauty that the North Shore has. I mean, the reason North Shore is one of the most beautiful areas in Louisiana, partly because we have more scenic rivers and bayous in this area than any other part of the state, and it's something special. Well, there's been a concerted effort led by developers over the last couple of years to undo the Scenic Rivers Act. Last year they passed legislation to remove protection from several rivers, especially in this area, the Comete and Amy and Bayou Manchac. This year they had more rivers added, and they've done more and actually removed protection from 8 rivers total and 8 rivers and bayous total. Basically, they're trying to undo the Scenic Rivers Act to get it removed. The reason is, when you have the Scenic River Act in place, developers can't go in and fill in. This is the truth, don't shake your head. No, developers can't go in and develop right up to the edge of the water. They have to leave trees, because trees create habitats. If you like bass fishing and stuff, you know, if you don't have some cypress stumps and all in there, you're not gonna have fish. That's what creates habitats. And if a developer goes in and clears and dredges and clears stumps and all out of the water so the yachts can come in, you no longer have that habitat for your fish and wildlife. So allowing the destruction of our Scenic Rivers Act is really bad, and they've been pushing legislation through each year, and I'm expecting more bad legislation next year. And it always passes, because it goes right through with no problem. Like I said earlier, developers and people like that make hefty campaign contributions. And that's what politicians listen to. Constituents aren't making a lot of noise. They listen to people who are giving them money. Remember that always. So make noise.